Hari Rao Holkar Chatri, one of the prominent monuments of Indore, was getting almost no visitors, as it was in a dilapidated condition. But with a goal to rejuvenate this heritage, ISCDL did restoration work of stone, lime, deep mala, kund, tulsi vrindavan, wells, pathway and platform. Also, calcium silicate scaling of approximately 2.5 to 3 inches was carved out without hammering the structure. Shifted haphazardly lying cables and electrical poles and installed CCTVs for security. Further, ISCDL developed parking, toilets, drinking water facility and ticket counter. Now, Hari Rao Holkar Chatri shines as if it has been newly constructed. The project was completed in a year by Messrs. Nospe & Co. LLP, Ranchi.